you've scrambled your way around. But I mean, it's a 9-year-old horse.
Yeah, it's great. And it's a new, you know, they're gelling, they're getting their thing together, and that was impressive.
A 9-year-old combination now in Vendôme. HDC for Kevin Stout, a man who's been a past winner on the Longines Masters Circuit, won the Paris stage of the Grand Prix back in 2013. He's currently number 4 in the world on this Dumont Simi side horse. And Peter, I mean, we were talking about the latter part of this, we're up to the 23rd out of 30. I mean, out of the riders we've got here, the next few, Kevin amongst them, this could add another however many to the lineup yet from the jump off.
We still have some really exceptional talent and rider, top riders coming at the end of this class. So when we were talking earlier about riding styles,
yeah,
you know, Kevin's style is classic, and again, it falls into the category of just a top rider.
Yeah,
it doesn't really matter where it comes from, but he's just classic, great riding.
It's that look of being under control, but also at pace.
One of my favorite quotes from one of my heroes in the sport is, he said, "I like riding that I can't see,
yeah,
not riding that I can't see." And that's sort of easy to describe. But Kevin also was just, you know, it's just so smooth and effortless. That was a great run.
Kevin Stout will go later on in the order. He gives us clear round number 10 so far. It's stacking up for a big field in the jump off as we go. So what have we got left? We've got 6 left to come in the field. Well, it's going to be a battle to the finish here in New York. It's not going to be easily given away, and Kevin Stout could well play a big part in that.